Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Rudi Santo and Dr. Muhammad Nisa Musen and also Dr. Adi Dalasis from Malaysian Institute of Information Technology, University Kuala Lumpur, Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. And I am also from Faculty of Computer Science, Duta Bangsa, University Surakarta, Indonesia. In the third International Conference on Information Communication Technology, 2021, I will detail developing a portable laboratory with integrated local wisdom for physics education and education based on lecture and student opinion. I would like to begin from introduction. In the industrial era 4.0, technological advancements are used to facilitate an ever-evolving learning process. Until now, various research in information technology based on physics laboratories continues to be developed. Usnaini and Svenchen in 2019 reported that the kind of technology in physics laboratory, and then simulation, and then virtual reality, and then remote laboratory and augmented reality or AR. MBL has many advantages. Follow as a student spend more time for analysis to form scientific knowledge. We fund the uptake in 2018 and then real time display be Bernard 23 and then can apply it in university, high school and other level, Pelu and Ogursari. And then NBL is also, but NBL is not perfect. NBL need a modification to optimize the learning objective, technological and local condition, by Tinker and Arif Atibi. And then also to answer the challenge of industrial revolution 4.0. To fill the gap, we promote the portable laboratory with characteristic as follows: the small in dimension and then adaptable for being used in various place and classroom by Abdullah et al. In 2018, and then suitable for online learning and then allow student to take home laboratory equipment to complete experiment on their own time, Birek et al. In 2015, and then also Lucas by Abdullah. Successful of the basic learning process can be obtained when the daily life of the learner integrated into the learning process, especially in the local wisdom of the region, by Hartini et al. 2018. So in the slide, we would like to talk about local wisdom. We can see the in the right slide, this kind of the local wisdom example rebab and then andong and then sitar. Rebab is traditional instrument and then andong is a traditional transportation and then sitar is also traditional instrument. A local wisdom defined as the value of knowledge in the system, local Kostek and Koswanto 2018. Many concepts of the local wisdom that still apply in the society can be used to support learning, because Siemen et al. 2012. And then many study upon the integration of local wisdom in the teaching and learning so it can improve the student ability and support learning, Bekasiman, Husna, and Koswanto. In this slide, especially in the table, we can see in the concept, the local wisdom, and then can apply in the concept of physics, or can use to deliver about the physics concept. Kapal otok-otok can be deliver but basic concept. There are Newton law, Archimedes law, and then jemparingan can be deliver about the basic concept in energy in spring, impulse and momentum, elasticity, pressure and solid, and then parabolic motion vector analysis. And then andong, rebab, sitter, and kincir angin can be used to deliver the basic concept to in the learning and teaching basic. The study by Fitriani et al. In 2016. So based on this problem, portable laboratory with integrated local system or PLILW can be an alternative solution in teaching and learning basic. Therefore, primary study to develop model of the portable laboratory with integrated local wisdom or this work. The primary study is lecture and student perception to develop portable laboratory with integrated local wisdom PLILW for physics education. Okay, we go to material and method. First is about the aim. The main aim of the study to design and to develop portable laboratory with integrated local wisdom or PLILW. This primary study was carried out be analyzing the theory and doing field observation to obtain data of need quantitative descriptive analysis method. And then the participant of the study consisted of the physics lecturer and student with taking physics course just possibly. There are 20 lecture from 17 university with 8 different department. Lecture participant come from 9 province in Indonesia with 80% female and 20% with 80% male and 20% female. And then student participant total 221 from 2 department in Duta Bangsa University Surakarta Indonesia with 24.6% male and 15.4% female. And then instrument in this study used two instrument, namely in questionnaire for lecture and student. The value of personal correlation from the questionnaire for lecture with 11 question rank of 0.539 to 0.847 and the n a value of R table 0.444 at significant level 0.05. And then a value of person correlation for the questionnaire for student with 10 question rank of 0.5572 to 0.8223 and 4 at a significant level 0.05. And the reliability of the questionnaire instrument was doing just course band alpha. We can see in the table the aspect of need analysis instrument for development PLILW. The value of alpha, the questionnaire per lecture is 0.894, and then questionnaire for student. Value of the course band alpha is 0.906. The result of the validity and reliability test show that the question item are valid and reliability. Okay, we go to next slide. Result and discussion. The result of the research will discuss opinion and lecture in three aspects. There are about laboratory and learning physics, and then physics laboratory based on information technology, and then developing PLILW. We can see in the picture there are laboratory in learning process about the lecture perception about laboratory and learning physics. From the lecture perception about the laboratory and learning physics based on the question is 100% is strongly agree and agree. And then student perception about laboratory and learning process based on a question, the use of laboratory increase understanding of physics concept, and then do you agree learning physics using experiment and practicum, and then laboratory is need in the learning process is 90.8% is strongly agree and agree. And then between the laboratory and learning physics as corresponding to the theory that use of the laboratories in physics learning is widely recommended because it is seen as a fundamental tool for understanding physics phenomena and underlying theoretical concept by Thomas 2017. And then the availability of the adequate laboratory and optimal utilization is very influential of the quality of physics learning output. And then the impact in the help of laboratory ability, laboratory availability and are optimal utilized in the learning product good learning outcome. Bidan Juma 2015. And then the next is the lecture perception about the physics laboratory based on information technology. Based on the question, it is need development of physics laboratory based on information technology to support physics learning using experimental or practical method and physics laboratory based on information technology, cheaper and efficient. And physics laboratory based on information technology is can improve student skill and technique, like a data report, report writing, and so on. Physics laboratory based on information technology is can improve student understanding. And then the last, the use in the information technology is learning can improve the student. The result of the questionnaire about the lecture spectrum is 89% strongly agree and agree. And then student perception about the physics laboratory based on the information technology, based on the question, it is necessary to develop a physics laboratory based on information technology to support physics learning use experiment or practical method. Then physics laboratory based on information technology is interesting. And then question, the use of information technology in learning can improve the understanding. The result is 86.13% strongly agree and agree. The result indicate that the technology-based laboratory can reduce time required for investigation, as mentioned et al. 2018. The theory is accordance with the lecture opinion that 24% stated strongly agree and agree regarding physics laboratory based on information technology efficient. Furthermore, the time constraints are the main reason why technology should be used to replace the traditional laboratory, by Zakaria 28. This theory is in accordance with the opinion of lecture, we said that 95% strongly agree and agree to develop information. Corroborate by student was that the six 0.9% strongly agree and agree. And then the last point in this discussion is lecture perception about development PLILW. Based the lecture perception about the development PLILW based on the question, three question, is 96% 0.25% strongly agree and agree, and then student perception about development PLILW based on the question, the integration of local wisdom into portable laboratory is interesting study, and then local wisdom need to develop an integrated learning so that it is not existing, it is noble value can be used in the learning process, and then MBL need to develop it into portable laboratory as basic laboratory that can be used in class and outside the class, and then MBL is one in which a microcomputer and interface and probe in this collected data in real time, and then do you agree basic laboratory based on information technology developed on MBL? That student perception is 79.28% strongly agree and agree. The average of lecture perception is 22.5% agree and strongly agree. That also student perception is 23 agree and strongly agree about the integration local wisdom in portable laboratory. The result is aligned with M. Husna and Koswanto and then Kasiman that integration of local wisdom in the teaching learning process can improve the student ability. The conclusion, again, the next is conclusion, finding in the familiar study are opinion from lecturer and the student from the develop of information technology based laboratory, and then a finding shown that the information technology based portable laboratory with in the club as basic laboratory in Indonesia, and then the results shown that the 93.63% of the lecture and 84.79% of the student agree and strongly agree for develop of PLILW. This result is essential primary finding for the study to move forward to the further state. So it is hope that that PLILW can improve student ability to improve the learning outcome. Okay, there are reference. And then the last, thank you. The last is thank you.